exactly what type of parrot this is.
Thresher is a federal parrot. He is the only remaining species that is once native to the United States.
In the United States, New York State citizens are members of the parrot family living, like, in
Yeah, these were found in Arizona and New Mexico in a very tall pine forest, about 10,000 feet up, but unfortunately their whole habitat was lost.
That's funny. And how does a bird like this camouflage in, you know, tree environment?
Well, yeah, these guys were found in the pinyon pine forest. They live about 11,000 feet up. And so his body is mostly covered in green feathers, which is great for camouflage with that pine.
Mm-hmm. Now, why would he have a red color issue?
I think it's just so they can identify individuals.
Really? So green is camouflage, his red is to kind of add to his character, which makes him identifiable, makes him individual. What are some behaviors that, he does for audience that come to the museum?
He does some vocalizations for the crowd, and they all love to take pictures of him. He's very dynamic.
Really? So he's been... And very confident.
Yes, he is.
Official parrot, name is Treasure.